This is called Jet Fuel Can't Melt Steel Beams and Other Conspiracy Theories I Choose to Believe in for Zoe. A dollar a minute. I sit, staring at the back of a clock face, looking at the therapist looking at me, a dollar a minute. A dollar into explaining that I don't think it's the OCD this time, just because I think about the car door, worst case scenario, I feel sick. Every time I put anything in the back seat, a dollar a minute, because then I know I'm going to have to lock the front door and the back door at least three times, a dollar a minute. She tells me to externalize my anxieties. I tell her I have. They take the shape of crowded grocery stores and engines and people staring back at me. And a dollar a minute into explaining that I haven't slept because I keep visualizing my organs and organizing them in alphabetical order, she tells me we should wrap up. We have gone over time. I say I only brought $60 to this appointment. Can I put some on my card? A dollar a minute, and my obsessive thoughts go to asking my parents for therapy money again, after ER visit money, after prescription refill money. They have it. I can ask. But after years of living away from home and countless insurance $10 an hour counselors and phone calls explaining how I took the lighter to my skin in a perfect triangle by my elbow, and yeah, that free support group wasn't enough, and yes, this is the third prescription they've tried, and the $60 an hour therapist seems to be the only thing that's getting through to me. Shame permeates every minute, costing more than this dollar a minute appointment. Can see Governor Snyder is now allocating more money to the privatization of mental health programs. Michigan.gov says this is supposed to save us money, but the mental health community isn't buying it. And while we are focusing on the fact that he is poisoning our people, finding a counselor that takes your insurance requires a strength that people afraid of cars and leaving their beds just don't have. So I sit on a porch with a Texas transplant friend. That wakes at 8 a.m. on the dot every Saturday and Sunday to the existential dread, pounding heart, certainty of death, and her health care doesn't stretch from the Lone Star State. So I promised myself I would grow longer arms and pull Texas to Michigan's warm hands. She could use warm hands in the back of a clock facing her, and the clock face looking at a therapist, and the therapist looking at her, not counting a dollar a minute, but counting out the poison.
This is all of the poets tonight. Hashtag transparency. That's what poetry is. Lady is for you.
9.0.
9.0. Amarok.
8.0.
8.0. Damien.
8.5.
Kid Kane.
9.65.
LC
9.63.